The demand is here. We have people asking about it, especially when they see the advertising on it.
Plug-in cars like the Chevy Volt and Nissan Leaf sound pretty good as gas prices shoot up, but you won't find any on dealer lots here in Iowa.
And it's going to be a long time before you do. Todd Magel explains why. It's due at 10. Todd?
Well, the bottom line, both Chevy and Nissan don't have enough of the revolutionary cars to sell all across the country, at least not yet.
The Pacific Ocean should be your first clue. The new Chevy Volt plug-in hybrid is on sale here in California, but don't expect to kick the tires closer to home at Carl Chevrolet in Ankeny.
We've had people on our list to order for about 2 years.
Mark Wittry says Volt buyers in the Metro will stay on the waiting list for a while. The new $41,000 Volt won't show up in the showroom here in Iowa until 2012 at the earliest.
12 to 18 months is our guess right now.
Wittry says Chevy is only making 10,000 Volts in the first year of production, and they'll get more bang for their buck selling them in L.A. and New York. A few weeks ago, two Volts on their way to the L.A. Auto Show stopped by at Carl Chevrolet for a surprise visit.
The guys that did see them did have a chance to drive one around the lot. They said it was just an amazing vehicle.
So you press the start button.
The Nissan Leaf is also being rationed. The $33,000 all-electric plug-in car is only available in 5 states. Mark Hummel of Hummel's Nissan drove one this summer, and he loved it.
Of course, it's very, very quiet. There's absolutely no noise in this car.
Hummel would love to be able to sell the Leaf, but like the Volt, it won't be on Iowa car lots for at least a year.
Well, we have a lot of customers that ask about it and want to learn more about it. Unfortunately, we're not going to have a car for a while to show them.
Now, one Georgia Chevy dealer didn't want to wait, so he went to New York. He bought a Volt from a dealer. He brought it back to his store just so he could show his customers what this car will look like. And, you know, if gas gets to $4 a gallon this year, you can bet the line for these plug-in cars will probably grow even longer, Kevin.
And Toyota has said it's going to come out with a plug-in Prius hybrid, right?
That's right, and that should be also out sometime in 2012.
But doesn't get like a dozen miles or so or something like that per charge, right?
No, unfortunately, no.
Yeah, all right. Thank you, Todd.